This is the first chapter of a four-part video on two-dimensional or 2D vaccine barcodes. It talks about why your practice is using 2D barcodes, then describes the codes to help you identify and differentiate them from 1D or linear barcodes. You just found out that your office will be using 2D barcode scanners. You've heard about 2D barcodes, but may be wondering what all the buzz is about and why use them. Scanning the 2D barcode on a vial, syringe, or primary packaging captures the vaccine product ID, the lot number, and the expiration date into an electronic record. Adopting this technology can help you to capture the data. Fewer missing fields and fewer typos yield patient health records with more complete and accurate vaccine data and more complete and accurate patient data. Additionally, practice efficiency can increase when the correct product ID number, lot number, and expiration date are logged into inventory, reducing the time you spend tracking down manual errors or reconciling reports. Finally, you can more confidently pass complete and accurate vaccine data to your IIS, increasing compliance with your state registry. But what exactly is the difference between linear barcodes you have seen in the past and new 2D barcodes? Linear barcodes are seen on everything you buy, such as groceries and household products. They also currently appear on vaccine vial and syringe labels. However, to encode vaccine data beyond the current product identifiers, linear barcodes would grow significantly. The same vaccine production data is easily encoded in a 2D barcode, in a space small enough to fit on a vaccine vial and syringe labels. Taking advantage of these new 2D barcodes and the associated benefits could enhance practice operations. Scanners can be installed on desktop or laptop computers, can be used from a hands-free stand, or they can move with you from room to room. The goal is to keep it simple and integrate scanning barcodes into your current workflow. Continue to the following chapters for scanner operation, maintenance, and next steps.